More power to...
Dana, nice costume.
What do you want, Rocket? I mean, you can't really mean it about my costume, I'm sure.
I'm serious.
Ginger, I'm sure you know Rocket, right? I mean, in only a month of being here, she's done her best to try and get on everyone's good side. It's kind of pitiful.
I think you're in my gym class, right?
Oh yeah, that's right.
Hey, don't believe anything you hear about me, okay? It's all bad, right, Dana?
All bad, and unfortunately, all true.
Dana's so great. I love how she can be so totally sarcastic and not even feel like hiding it. Most people wouldn't have the nerve at all.
That's for sure.
I mean, if she can't stand you, at least you know it. I hate those phony types who pretend they like you and really they think you're a complete garbage bomb. Don't you, Ginger?
Yeah.
So, Dana, if you have to, like, dump on me, not that I like it or anything. In fact, I hate it. But at least you're not being phony. Most people just totally fake their feelings all the time, don't they, though?
It's true, and it's so disgusting. You never know where you're at with those people. That's why I have to be not like them.
Hey, I'm on your side. Even though, of course, you're not on mine.
Rocket, listen. That's not exactly true, okay? I mean, yeah, you're totally too cool for your own good, of course, but okay, I like you, okay?
Oh my goodness, hi Rocket,
what's up?
How you been?
Did you meet Pete yet?
Oh my god, he's a high school boy. High school boy?
Yeah,
nice.
You guys.
Bring on the new faces, I'm ready. Ho hum, I don't want to be rude, but the guy looked boring. Oh god, do I have to? I'll probably break out in a blush rush.